McEnany. Hello and welcome. Well, you couldn't have asked for better weather than this. Very few clouds around this evening. It's shaping up to be perfect conditions for lacrosse. Let's go do the action now. We are set to kick things off. The home team wins the face-off and they get a step. Braswell. Rice. Hauser. The ball goes to the ground. Four. Manages to recover. Fires. And first goal here. The away team are into the lead. It all starts here. Who will come up with this face-off? One gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. And he shoots. Knocked loose. The away team. Goal. Let's see who comes away with it here. One wins it for the away team. And he shoots. Too wide on that shot. The away team collects. Chance for them now. Harlem receives the ball. Over the top. Blue ball. Looks to shoot. And a shot goes wide. Thinking, Morris, with the save. Morris, keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Belan has the ball, save. He's good, the away team will get a chance now. 71, 32, shoots, and straight to the keeper. Take it lacrosse. Braswell cinches it and the home team goes straight on attack. Here's a take, knocked loose, come up with it. Haynes overstepping, miscalculation there. The away team to take possession now. Slings it, Morris with the save. The shot goes high. Haynes wants it. 70. Goes for the shot. Saved by the goalie. Steps in and shoots. That's gone wide. Here's a look. Not a good pass. pass there on attack. Ball goes to the ground. Yellow ball. The goalie receives the pass. And it's turned over and stolen. Harlem. Great pressure. Morris. Harassed. Can't get it away and loses control of the ball. Overstepping. Beland with the mistake. 35. 24. Brings the heat and a goal. His second so far in this one. Play resumes. We're underway again here at Cadet Sports Complex. Braswell wins the faceoff. And in the cage. Picks up the goal. Back to the faceoff X for another scrap. Nice win on the faceoff. Braswell comes out on top. 90. Chalks up a save. They keep shooting him, and he keeps catching him. What a game he's having. End of a good opening quarter for both teams. The away team faring slightly better. They have the lead as we head to the break. It's 3-2 at Cadet Sports Complex. Underway here now. One gets the pass. And Powell scores. Starting again here at the faceoff between Braswell and One. One wins the faceoff. Yellow ball. Steps in and shoots. And he sticks it. We are set to resume. It's 5-2. Nice win on the faceoff. One comes out on top. Shoots. The home team come up with it. Johnson. Johnson. He shoots and he scores. Here we go. Face off again here at Cadet Sports Complex. The home team wins the face off and they get a step. Up, shoots, save. 90, wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. He is on point in goal today. Powell. He's in, puts it wide. Five. Shoots. The away team recover. Transition opportunity for the home team. Help. 32. Takes the shot. Nice recovery. And they lose possession. Kopic. Shoots. Buries it. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. Braswell wins the faceoff. Shoots. 90 was all over that one. Shoots. The ball goes to the ground. Referee not happy at all. 23, taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Daly. Let's see what they can do. That's one flaw. And too easy there. So it's been pretty even so far in terms of wins at the X. Braswell for the home team, one for the away team. Here again to face off. Nice win on the face off. Braswell comes out on top. With the shot. And wide of the target. Blue ball. Set and ready for the restart. It's 7-4 for the away team. One gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. Powell sees space, shoots, and wide. Drops the hammer. Winds up the cannon and goes boom. Oh, yep, not surprised with that decision. Back underway now, the away team to resume play. Eight, with the chance. Morris saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Right. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 7-4. We are underway. Yellow ball. Looks to the back of the net. Lacked accuracy, flies over the goal. Six. With the shot, sails wide. Ball is turned over. Transition opportunity now for the away team. Pass goes wide of the mark. Belan manages to recover. Saved by the goalie. So turnover here, the home team to resume. Right. Has a look. And save. 17. And he shoots. Shot goes over the goal there. Yellow ball. Knocked loose. Six. Manages to recover. We are back underway. Kopic with the shot. And straight to the keeper. Yellow ball, the home team scrambling to get back now. There's a shot, and they score. He goes for two goals this game. The home team moving along to 5-0. We are ready to resume play. It's 7-5 for the away team. One cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. Looks to bury. Flies over the top. Yellow ball. Three. Has time. The away team recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break. Pass goes to nobody. That kind of thing could cost them if they're not careful. Takes the shot. Misses high. Stick check in the attacking zone, and the offense has broken down. Hauser overstepping. Lack of discipline there. 45. Knocked loose. The home team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Hauser. Knocked loose. Nicely recovered. Blue ball. Slings it and puts it in the back of the net. Play resumes. We're underway again here at Cadet Sports Complex. Braswell wins it for the home team. With a chance. And in the cage. Elam picks up the goal. That's two goals in the game now for him. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win face-offs, you're in good shape. One wins it for the away team. Oh, my! With a big hit there. What a rip from nine. Face-offs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it? Braswell cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. That's gone wide. Harlem collects. Eight. And he shoots. Wide of the goal with that shot. Three. Chance here. Referee not happy at all. Three. Gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Haynes. The away team loses it. Transition opportunity now for the home team. Wayward pass on defense there. Powell manages to recover. Goal! Powell could take over. That's his second today. Faceoffs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. Nice win on the faceoff. One comes out on top. 24. And he buries it. Braswell at it again. Against one. Watch them scrap, even if they don't win the initial draw. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Harlem with the catch. Eyes on the X now for the restart. Braswell cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Looks to shoot. 90. Manages to recover. Back to the face-off X again for another big possession. Yellow ball, and we are underway. Powell. And it's a wild pass. Daly receives the ball. And he gets one. He's looking sharp. That's number two for him now. Every faceoff is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. Braswell wins the faceoff. Straight to the keeper. 90. The away team lose possession. Kenny Berry misses. Harlem scores. part of the team. One cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. Shoots. Morris with the save. Copythorne has the ball. Beland. Steps in and shoots. Flies over the top. Five. Shoots. And they get it back. The away team lose it. The home team with a chance now. Daly has the ball now. Knocked loose. Yellow ball. Saved. He's good. The home team will get a chance now. Haynes. With a possible reprieve here, the pass goes wide. Three. Shoots. Sends it too high. 35. The ball goes to the ground. Blue ball. Kopic. Beland. He shoots. Puts it wide. Blue ball. Possession up for grabs. Not a good pass there. Dwyer. Let's it rip. Morris saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Morris keeping goal today. Doing a reasonable job too. Kopic. Gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. The home team to resume play after the foul. Hauser. Harlem has a look. The shot is off target. And he shoots.